didn't know I was leaving getting my license done. I had a funky car go over and take some shots of that. And I'm like, you know what? We got a model of that.
We're on this corner.
Yeah, heck yeah. It's funny.
We got the Wisconsin plates.
We used to be painted.
What?
I'm gonna paint it. I'm just parting with it, putting it together. That's hilarious.
Yeah, it's one of those cool cars.
Would you ever put lights in it or no?
Yeah, probably will down the road.
Yeah,
that'd be kind of neat to have that lit up.
That would be
like
sweet.
The other one.
That would be sweet. Like, yeah.
Like, I got about a dozen of these.
Yeah.
One out, not one.
You know what would be funny is if you took it apart and a guy sat in the back seat of it.
Oh, you probably, yeah, I could actually put somebody there.
Someday what I want to do is, we had a guy at my work here in Madison, and he saw the pilot pipe.
Oh, yeah.
And I think it'd be cool to have a pickup truck just like where the rear end's like squatted down and it's like way high full of pallets. And I was like, and then like have a running board hanging off the side of it. Yeah, that is sweet. I love it.
You're gonna have that one of a kind kind of cars.
Yeah. Heck yeah. That'd be awesome to have a police officer and then like a criminal in the back or something.
Yeah.
Or like, yeah. Or you could.
Guy wearing a taxi.
That's funny. You see a lot of state patrol out on the road or no?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, oh, they have that. The final line goes too. You see them there all the time.
Really?
Yeah, that's where I actually saw that car.
Oh, okay. Sandy, you got the police car. Huh? My friend.